Well, APS parents say they are still scratching their heads asking, how does the math add up?
And this morning, APS announced a new chief financial officer who will have a higher salary than the current one. Action 7 News reporter Christy Aletto joins us live with that story.
And Shelley, Doug, many parents that we spoke to say they're outraged and they're confused. And some of the teachers' unions say they're asking how the district can afford this at a time when everyone is facing cuts. APS parent Dominic Martinez didn't hold back.
It's unnecessary, like I say. It's ridiculous.
And neither did Mercedes Sandoval.
Well, we're losing teachers, and yet APS is hiring someone else.
Sandoval is an APS parent and president of the state PTA. She says the math doesn't add up.
If he's qualified, that's wonderful, but what about the other person that still gets to keep their job? I mean, that's still money that we can use in the classroom for our teachers, our children.
Thursday morning, APS announced it hired Don Moya as the new CFO. He is the current Deputy Secretary of Finance and Operations for the state's Public Education Department. Moya will make $165,000, 40 grand more than the current CFO. The current CFO will stay on with the district and keep his six-figure salary. The superintendent says Moya will cut the budget enough to make up the difference in salary. Union President Ellen Bernstein was out of town but told us by phone this hire does not sit well with teachers.
There seems to be enough money to hire more administration, yet we're cutting schools. And the question on everybody's mind is, how is this going to help our schools?
Bernstein adds they'll have to wait and see if Moya's hiring helps the district save money at a time when class sizes are getting bigger and staffs are getting slimmer. But to parents,
it's appalling.
We contacted the city's principal association. They told us by phone that they support the district's decision to hire Moya. Reporting live in Northeast Albuquerque, Christy Aletto, KWT Action 7 News.
The district says Moya will start his new position mid-July.